Hello and welcome again to this edition of FLInternetTV. I'm your host, Brad Swanson. We are here in the last 2 weeks of the Florida legislative session. I'm joined by Representative Gregory from the Sarasota area. Representative, thank you for coming on.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here with you.
All right. So this is your first session and you are slamming through tons of bills. What are your top two or three issues that you're working on this session?
Well, I'd say my top three issues this session are water quality, of course. That's the focus of everyone in the legislature this year. Veterans issues. And of course, pro-life issues.
All right, so talk to us about the water. What specifically are you pushing for?
Well, what I'm pushing for is money to go to scientific studies and research for moat marine specifically in the Sarasota Manatee area to lead the way so scientists can help us solve these problems.
Yeah, I mean, moat is an amazing organization. It's known nationally for all its rescue work. And I mean, my kids have been there a million times. Everybody should go check it out. But their research is really what drives their day. Okay, and the next one?
Next one would be veterans issues. You know, as a retired Air Force Lieutenant Colonel, I understand the needs of our veteran community and what we can do to help solve them. In particular, this year, I'm happy to have passed off the House floor already the Gold Star Families Bill, which is the Honor and Remember flag.
Yeah, so our industries and our Comcast and Charter, they have a bunch of veterans programs, and the Gold Star program is one that we support and everybody should. So thank you for your work. Thank you for your service, by the way. And then the third issue is on pro-life issues.
Yes, absolutely. I'm proud to sponsor or co-sponsor every pro-life bill in the Florida House, including sponsoring the Pain Capable Bill, and co-sponsoring the one that we passed off the House floor last week, which is parental consent.
Well, certainly you've done your time fighting for America abroad and in your service. You're fighting for America right here on Ground Zero within the state of Florida and your constituents. When you're not literally fighting for the free world and also fighting for your constituents, what does Representative Gregory like to stream? It's kind of what we do here at Florida Internet and Television. So what are you watching?
Well, I would have to say two things. One, like, I think everyone else in the free world, I'm addicted to Game of Thrones. My entire family watches Game of Thrones, but I also have three teenage sons. So we get into shows that maybe many people haven't heard of. And right now we're streaming The Umbrella Academy.
It's a great show. Now you and Representative Fine are all about The Umbrella Academy. So you've got friends in the Capitol on those issues or those shows. Well, thanks for coming on FLInternetTV. We look forward to having you on again soon. I know you've got a packed next couple of weeks between now and the end of session. So good luck to you. And we look forward to having you on again soon.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Thanks, Representative. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Thanks.